How to fix PS5 CE11053-8 error. Here are some tips that would help fix PS5 CE11053-8 error. 1. Ensure your Blu-ray disc has been inserted correctly. Refer to the following IMG. 2. If the error persists, try a different disc and check if there are any fingerprints, smudges, or scratches on current disc. 3. Contact PlayStation Support or use their Fix and Replace portal.